EscoNitz, and welcome back to some more Dead by Daylight. Sounds like we have the Huntress. Oh. Whoops. Oh, that's useful. So I took alert off and... Oh, hi. Oh, bullshit. That should have let me pull it down. Oh, well. I got deliverance ready. I don't need to worry about anyone. Oh, I'm going right next to someone, though. She's going right for me. Why me? Why didn't she do this with the other person? Well, screw you two. I love how that person gave them, or didn't give me any time. I hope she goes in that locker. Come on, just pull me off so I can die, I guess. Are you serious right now? I'm dead. Oh my god. Thank you! I 100% thought I was fucked. I have to get this heal up. Oh my god, I thought for sure she was coming for me. I'm just pulling this person off. I need some blood points. That Claudette's the one that saved me. When he was the one that almost got me killed. Definitely has ruin. Ah! Just kill me. Go ahead. Oh my god, I hate this guy. That's me, dead. Thank you. Screw you. I haven't even gotten to touch Jen's. In fact, the one Jen I touched, I blew up. I hope that's flood. Nope. Why can't I see him? Ow. Well, fuck. I don't care if this cost me the game. I want this guy dead. Go ahead. I'm next to a hook. It's over. I just wanted that flood guy dead. Holy crap, that was a shit round. Points, that's it. Let's see. Altruism is where all my points can. Hey, I got literally zero in objectives. Borrowed time, sprint burst, self-care, and we're gonna live forever. Alright, we'll be back in the next round. And we're back after that very, very salty filled round. Looks like we got the pig. I'll just break this. Luckily, this is a pretty good stealth map because you can hide in the bushes. Also, someone's already been hit. I'm gonna leave him to that. Well, I'm pretty sure I caused that. Nice, no ruin. Keep my eyes peeled because they haven't downed anyone. It's like they're just injuring everyone. Huh. I hate this. I hate stealth killers. Okay. They're all the way over there. Oh wow, a green flashlight. As if that's gonna do any good. Let's cleanse this in case they have Noah. I like the new Kindred because I can always see after someone gets hooked which direction the killer heads. Like, for example, over here. Also, that person just disconnected because they were hooked a single time. Oh, I remember. He's the guy that said I will only use my key if I don't get hooked once. What a loser. Just gonna kill yourself too? Yep. Also, I need to find out where that one guy was hooked now I think about it. Because he would have dropped his key there. Okay, so that panda person has that key. I'm just double checking. To see if this person managed to pick it up instead. They did not. Alright, they have the key. Oh no. They're the ones with the key. I'll work on this gen while they're being chased. No! Go. Oh shit. Fucking make your choice, really? Oh, hi. You're blind as fuck. You are blind as fuck! Make your choices off. Yeah, he finished my gen. I wish we had stuck together. Oh, I hear. He's using the key to look for the... Oh. Panda, no! I gotta get closer. This person has the key. Shit. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. How? How did that first part even happen? What a bitch, though. Ooh, hook me first, yes! Hook me first! Actually... Nah, that's not... Oh, wow. The good news is... I don't know why they crouched. I'm assuming they... They're camping upstairs? Oh, fuck you. Really? Oh, well, fuck. You're a bitch, you know that? They did that so they could get me in the basement. Whatever. Oh boy, let's see what they had. Just make your choice. Yet, they ran right to me. Alright, we'll be back in the next round, EscoNitz. And we're back, EscoNitz. I should have gotten out that last round. Oh well. Yay, rune. Why is it I always get hit by the low tier runes? Click to you too. Click to you too. I'm gonna assume they're chasing someone. Oh my god, what is wrong with me? Well, he's chasing someone at least. I hate ruins so damn much. You should go for that person, I'm fine. Yeah, he's being attacked. And this one's gonna save that one. While I keep screwing this up. Can I get a gen done? Wait, how did they get off? It's not like they had ruin. Or not ruin, decisive. Oh, flashlight. See if it happens again. Hi, Claudette. Be free! Now I'll have deliverance ready. Makes me almost want to tap again. That person's gonna go save them. Maybe? I don't know what's going on. Why isn't he picking that person up? Is he he's paranoid that the flashlight person's around, isn't he? He put a trap down there. How? Well, she's dead. He's coming to get me, it sounds like. Oh, shit. See, this is where Unbreakable would help. Help! Save me! Someone save me! I haven't even been hooked once yet! Help! Help! Hey, lady! This is risky. Oh my God. Okay, back to gen repair. I got an idea. Well, never mind, the Dwight kind of screwed up my idea. Bye. I was gonna stick my head around the corner and make him bump into me. But Dwight stopped that. Bye, Dwight. And Dwight's uncle. That's three gens I've finished. With Ruin on, might I add. Next. If they could just repair one gen. Who's he going to? Obviously me, because I'm the only one in the open. I'm gonna run him as far away from the other guy as possible. Ah, shit. Pick me up, fucker! See ya! I can't put my internal organs back in. Well, I need to find a locker. Okay. Whew. We're good. Oh, come on. Don't die on me. I did 3 gens all on my own. Put the organs back in place. Put the organs back in place. Well, I'm fucked. Come on, hook 'em. Please. Holy shit. What was that luck? Oh, I was the only one to do gens. Alright, we'll be back in the next round. EscoNitz, we're back! Let's just start working on this gen. This is the preschool map, right? Yay, more ruin. Well, I repaired 3 gens with ruin. Sounds like the clown? Shit. And because I'm right here, I can go in this locker. was fast. You kind of deserve that. I think that person's gonna save him, yeah. Nothing. Nothing, which means it's in this back room. I actually hate it being here. Oh my god, what is wrong with me? I'm just gonna get away from that, Jen. And that's where I was. I guess it doesn't matter. That person's going down. Okay, I need this. All the way over there. Well, we're working out. Again, it looks like we're the only one working on gens. Oh, hey. Hey! People are doing stuff! That actually works out for me if that person gets caught. Oh, hello. he should get hooked right here. Nice. Let's just heal this guy up. And there's my deliverance. Nice. Is this one done? Yes, yes it is. The lights are on. Hopefully this toolbox counteracts ruin. Dang it. There we go. I think the worst part of about ruin is the blood point loss. Oh my god, I keep just getting screwed. Good, they got him back up. Damn it. Here. No, he's going to them. I can power through this. I believe in myself. Well, the good news is, I have deliverance ready. So no matter where he takes me to, even if those two get out, there's the trap door right there. Come on, you two get out. You two get out. You two get out. Oh, we're good. Whew. GG. Alright, EscoNitz. That's gonna be it for this episode, so hopefully you have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye. Thank you guys for watching, and a huge thank you to my patrons. Without you guys, I wouldn't be able to make the content I do and do what I love to do. So thank you very much, and I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye.